On this day in 1946, Rudolf Höss, who had been living for the past year as a farmer under the pseudonym Franz Lang, was arrested by British troops. Höss commanded Auschwitz concentration camp and was one of the instrumental figures in turning the camp into the extermination machine it became.